just a cup of coffee, please.
I don't even know what to say to that.
I'll have a dark roast.
What do you mean dark?
Well, you know, like how other coffee shops have a light roast and then a medium roast.
I just don't understand what you mean when you say dark. Do you mean more fruity or full bodied?
I'll just have that one there, the Urga Chief. Could I get some milk for this, please?
It's really better if you can have it without the milk. You know, like, really taste the details. Taste the flavor. You know, like, really taste the coffee.
Oh, yeah. Like, really taste the coffee.
Details, you know, like, really taste the coffee.
Okay. Holy shit. This is amazing.
I told you.
No, this... I gotta be honest, I thought you guys were dicks. The attitudes, all the special equipment, sitting around all day roasting coffee beans that were shit out by a goat.
That's actually very good coffee.
I was wrong. So wrong. See, I think it's time we go beyond terroir. The fourth wave is going to be all about semiotics. Coffee as text.
It's amazing, dude. Mm-hmm. Hey, you know what? Now that you're getting super into coffee, I think Jessica's got a thing for you.
Please, can I just finish this coffee?
Details, you know, like, really taste the coffee.
Okay.
Let us smile to your umbrella, for it's just an April shower.